Hello everyone, welcome to Target CUET General Knowledge episode. Let's begin with previous day's practice question. Question was, which Indian city was called Manchester of North India? Surat, Kanpur, Kolkata or Lucknow? The correct answer is option A, Surat. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, Yamini Krishnamurti is associated with which of the following dance forms? Odissi, Kathakali, Kuchipudi or Kathak? The correct answer is option C, Kuchipudi. Next question is, which period in the Indian history is considered as the golden age of art and literature? Gupta period, Maurya period, Rajput period or Sultanat period? The correct answer is option A, Gupta period. Next question is, Majuli River Island is situated in Kaveri, Ganga, Godavari or Brahmaputra? The correct answer is option D, Brahmaputra. Next question is, Narmada River does not flow through which of the following states of India? Gujarat, Rajasthan, Maharashtra or Madhya Pradesh? The correct answer is option B, Rajasthan. Next question is, the Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act was passed in 2005, 2006, 2007 or 2008? The correct answer is option A, 2005. Next question is, Dash is foreign currency which has a tendency of quick migration. Flat currency, hot currency, black currency or cheap currency? The correct answer is option B, hot currency. Next question is, the study of dreams is called osteology, onirology, ornithology or odontology? The correct answer is option B, onirology. Next question is, Deepika Kumari is associated with which of the following sports? Archery, billiards, athletics or badminton? The correct answer is option A, archery. Next question is, which of the following was the first victim of Lord Dalhousie's policy of doctrine of lapse? Jhansi, Satara, Karoli or Sambalpur? The correct answer is option B, Satara. Next question is, Khetri Mines in Rajasthan is famous for tin, iron, copper or aluminium? The correct answer is option C, copper. Now it's time for the practice question. The theory of general will is given by Aristotle, Rousseau, Karl Marx or John Locke? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.